The minor pentatonic scale is an easy scale with a scary name. It's the basis for thousands of rock guitar solos. Sounds like this. The minor versus major thing we could learn at a different time, so let's focus on the word pentatonic. All it means is five tones. Yes, just a fancy way of saying five different notes before the notes are recycled up an octave. To compare, the normal major and minor scales are diatonic, or seven tones. Okay, so let's learn it. Here's the minor pentatonic scale in A, with all the A's highlighted so you know where the scale starts repeating itself. Now let's try the major version of A. They sound pretty different, but use the same pattern because of the relative major-minor relationship, which we'll learn at a different date during music theory lessons. Of course, because this is the guitar, this lesson wouldn't be complete without me showing you a billion different ways to play it. Luckily, there are only five. The cool thing is, you can slide through them and go in between different parts of the fretboard, all of which have a distinct personality. You'll for sure notice the minor ones sound like a billion solos you've heard before. Now let's use the major version for more country music flavor. You can go in between both of them for a cool southern rock feel. Now that we have the basic idea about the pentatonic scale, I must warn you that it can easily become a challenge to escape from. So watch out and try other styles and scales so you don't wind up unable to play anything else, limiting your creative musical expression. Thanks for watching. If this video has helped you in any way, let me know in the comments below. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Above all, have fun playing.